This question is asking us to ID the line segments that are the hypotenuse, the opposite, and the adjacent of angle B. So first, let's find angle B. There's point B, it says so right here, and so this is angle B. Now I'm going to find my hypotenuse. My hypotenuse, if I don't have a right angle mark, I can put it in, but in this case I have one. The right angle mark is right here. If I take that right angle mark, the hypotenuse is opposite it. Or, as we've said, if I take this and draw an arrow, it creates an arrow that's pointing right to my hypotenuse. So in this case, my hypotenuse is going to be line segment BC. Now my next thing it's asking me for is the opposite. So let's find the opposite of angle B. If I take angle B and I draw a line as far away from it as possible, pointing to the line that's as far away as possible, that is my opposite. In this case, that's line segment AC. So my opposite is line segment AC. Now the third line that we're looking for is my adjacent. And there are two ways I could find it. The first is simply through product of elimination. The red line and the blue line have already been taken, so the only line that's left is AB. Or I can see that my angle B is made up of two lines, BC and BA. But BC is already my hypotenuse, so AB must be the only line segment that is adjacent that isn't my hypotenuse. So AB is my adjacent line segment.